Nice team, the champions of Germany. 24-year-old Kati Winkler and her 24-year-old partner, Rene Lohse. They train in the Bavarian town of Obertsdorf. She is from Chemnitz, formerly Karl Marxstadt. He is from Berlin. And the music for their original dance will be performed by Bette Midler. Here is Stuff Like That.
The stars of our show and America's chicest couple.
If you're thinking that this is the first time you've heard vocals in Olympic competition, you're right. And when the tempo, rock and roll, and jive were picked, they figured that went hand in hand with vocal music. This is a cross between the compulsory dances and the free dance, which you'll see tomorrow. It's 2 minutes long. Skaters have to skate in the same direction around the ice, except they are allowed to do small loops.
Been together, Rene Lohse, Kati Winkler, both 24, both members of the German Army.
Good evening once again, everybody, and welcome to White Ring. Original dance tonight, 30% of the total score. The free dance, 50% coming up tomorrow night. I'm Vern Lundquist, along with Tracy Wilson, who, with her partner, the late Rob McCall, won a bronze medal in ice dancing in 1988 in Calgary. Trace, almost from the time we got here, the term block judging has been part of the vocabulary of ice dance.
Oh, that's right, Vern. I mean, there's always been some degree of nationalism in all disciplines of figure skating, but nothing like we've witnessed this year in the ice dancing competition, and particularly in the compulsory dances. Before this event even started, people from within the ice dance community came up to me and said, because of the composition of this panel of judges, Grishuk and Platov would win, the French would move on to the podium, the Canadians off the podium, the Italians would move up, and the Americans would move down. And that is exactly what happened in the first dance, even though I didn't think that's what happened on the ice. So we will really be keeping a close eye on the judges throughout this evening's competition.
Martin Scottnicki, their coach, sits between the two, and here are the first set of marks, these for composition.
They're the earliest in the evening to skate. Of their group, they were 11th after the compulsory dances. I really like this original dance. I think they truly feel the music. These are the judges that are forming the block that you should be watching. The Ukrainian judge there, and then these four, the Czech, the Russian, the Italian, and the French.
Kati Winkler and Rene Lohse from Germany, hoping to finish in the top 10 in their first Olympic Games. And we'll return to White Ring after this.